Maybe among the best wine in Champagne you can taste on different manifestations, you know. So, and there is a very convivial, very quiet, very friendly atmosphere. And among the visitors, among the growers, you know, and there is a sort of exchange, very nice exchange between the growers. It's very, very interesting, very friendly. And of course, it's possible to taste a very nice wine everywhere. So.